people, and I am back doing what I do best, which is reviewing movies. And the movie that I am about to review right now is Sunny Leone's Ek Paheli Leela. You know, this is so strange, yeah, but there's this whole feeling that, oh my god, Sunny Leone was a porn star in the States or whatever, but there's a certain like respectability she brings to every character she plays, yeah. You know, even as I speak, this one comment that my video got, one of my videos got, is going on playing in my mind, like on a loop. So imagine that one little comment, and I'm shooting this particular video is becoming tough. So think of someone like Sunny Leone, salute, yeah. I mean, like, in terms of, regardless of what the kind of snide remarks is, that she's just, you know, carried on with her, what, you know, and the dignity of labor, yeah, seriously. So yeah, coming to the movie Ek Paheli Leela, the music was really good, yeah, of this film, and the lead actors also, they played their parts really well. That is, right down to even the villain. Actually, I don't know their names, yeah. The guy who starred opposite Sunny Leone, and the guy who is supposed to be the villain of the story, and you know, so that again says something about the fact that when it's a Sunny Leone film, everybody else, no matter how good their performance, they simply pale in comparison. So that was, and I mean it in a nice way, like there's a certain almost childlike innocence to Sunny Leone, so I find that very appealing. So thanks for watching, people, and please subscribe.